Y'all even know the fuck I'm on by. Yeah, bass Vase on the track. Yeah, 2019. Yeah, let's go. Yeah, y'all niggas know what the fuck I'm up, hey. Y'all niggas be on some motherfucking bullshit up, hey. Y'all think that y'all got me down for 3 fucking rocks right up here. Oh yeah, y'all some lame ass pump ass niggas up here. Then you know the what the fuck I'm on. I get down for real just like a motherfucking G up here. Y'all better listen to what the fuck I'm saying up here. Y'all know that up here it's a mighty boy up here. Y'all niggas, I'ma slap you in your motherfucking face for real. You like them ass up here? Y'all some goofy ass nigga for that name. It's the person who around this motherfucker bitch for real. Y'all niggas know that. What the fuck I'm on for real? Y'all niggas know that. I ain't fucking playing around at all, pretty. Y'all niggas fucking bullshit for real, nigga. Ain't no fucking made no sense for real, nigga. I'ma with a slap y'all motherfucking goofy ass. Man, y'all thinking that y'all had me for a motherfucking three ass motherfucker? You think I, now what the fuck I look like I have to take for motherfucking? What the fuck I look like I have to steal for motherfucking? I don't have to steal shit for nobody at all, bitch. I got my own fucking money. If I want up here, I have to get it by my damn self up here. If I want for real, I have to fucking buy for real. And y'all niggas make no fucking money. I ain't making no fucking money. Y'all can have a twang for real. You tell that nigga broke for real. Y'all some broke ass, bumpy ass niggas real. But guess what I have for real? I'ma explain the whole script up here. So they had me on fucking 10. They had me on look a 12 new up here. They in that in my face, in that identify my face in my mugshot. They had my picture on my freaking ID for real. So they got freaking Twan man and fucking Christian man. They face was blocked out. Yeah, they was too juvenile who I was with for real. You know they some mighties for real. Yeah, I'm just keeping the real 100 for real. And they try to break down bitch up here. They said that I was the fucking rain need that shit up here. You know the cause I'm 18, I'm older for real. Now they tryna give me bad for real. Now I'm finna go the way for a long time up here. At least that I'm on the box, I'm out, I'm feeling good up here. I'm eating good, I'm living comfort for real, yeah. I ain't out here, at least I'm out of jail or land now. Be no comfort at all. Now lame fast here up here. So that's up, we went downtown up here. So we saw these two white men walk up here. So they stopped them. So they start whooping him up, punching him. And they was trying to finesse now, out they motherfucking car keys and money up here. All the fuck I did up here, he called me a bitch. And one of his friends up here, I hate that fucking word for real name. So I started beating him up. So I started whooping him so motherfucking bad up here. They started running, got a through up here. They don't make no sense. Now I'm seeing in this freaking house all day up here. Nigga, it don't sound right at all, period. That's some lame ass dude ass shit up here. Man. I hate that fucking lame ass nigga. Forget me. Motherfucker, shut me around as well as I forget me. We don't give a fuck when nobody say that all here. What the fuck is y'all on? Y'all on that lame ass bullshit shit up here. What the fuck is y'all be talking about? I be in the fucking club, hop up here. If I see that nigga twine so bad, but listen that, I don't mind facing the time for real. These niggas about to face the fucking time, but the court case ain't fucking over at all. Man, now nigga, free fucking take care of here. That nigga got sentenced to 55 years, just that he almost did a race. But on me up here, got now, I'ma beat the case up here. I'm the dude to fucking race up here. And now I'm tending the name of my partner, spinning the name of my cat up here. I'm doing this shit. Now I'm fucking gone, goddamn. I'm just doing this shit. Feel like a motherfucker, bit mad up here. I don't give a fuck when nobody sit up here. I represent through this motherfucker shit up here. We know that we fucking turned up like a mini rock on any block up here. Nigga, we ain't playing with no motherfucking games at all. Nigga, shut your broke ass, pussy ass boy. Pussy ass nigga, lame ass boy. Now, rich girl, okay. goddamn. I'm a nice five nigga being on my dick at school up here. I said, yeah, rich boy, I see. Now I'm in the fucking house all day. All the fuck I do is go to school back home and see my MUPS buying it up here to Friday. I'ma see what these niggas got to say to Friday. Get me out the motherfucking bus up here, man. I want they let me off the bus. I pray, man. I pray, man. I pray, man. I pray to get me out this situation. Me, I would be a very nice black person, but most black motherfucking white motherfucking trying to take it to me again up here. I have to suck the negativity back in him. My town almost over up here. 2019, yeah, almost over up here. We got fucking less than 2 fucking months up here. Now that finna hit 2019, base of race out here. Yeah, I'm a serious rapper for real. Y'all already know who we on.